Crystal Diaries, and I am here with Uma, the founder of Chrisma Wines. So could you tell me something behind Chrisma? What does KRSMA stand for?
Chrisma, I think the name is itself should be a little mysterious, is what we thought.
Okay.
Krishna is for Chrisma, KRS and Uma, MA. So it's an amalgamation of Krishna and Uma, hence the name Chrisma.
Oh, right.
So it is the joining of two passions, uh-huh, which gave birth to Chrisma Wines. So hence the name Chrisma has come.
That is so cool. And also these guys have put Karnataka on the map. I mean, I am a Kannadiga. I'm from Mangalore. And Hampi Hills is out there. They're an award-winning boutique wine. So you, earlier on during the day, you said it's all about the passion. And it's, you know, patience that also takes place. The two P's, patience and passion. Is there anything else that you feel that, you know, you put in a lot of hard work, or maybe you have some
advice for women? One more P, okay. Perseverance.
Perseverance, yes.
Women are good at all those two, three P's.
Yeah.
So, why don't you also go and make some wine?
Also, one more thing. So, they say that, you know, behind every successful man is a woman. Do you agree? Or it's a woman, there's a man successful.
That particular thing, I think it's mutually.
It's mutual?
It is mutual. Always it's mutual. Maybe if the successful woman is there, the man is there. Man has to, you know, some support should be there from the family or from your spouse or something like that.
Yes.
The same way with men also. So I think with us, whether it is our pharmaceuticals, whether it is our runs, whether it is our wine, we do things together. That is the success behind
success.
Our
success. I think Uma is so right. It's like we have to hold each other's back. Thank you so much, Uma. It was
pleasure.
Thank you.